Melia! Half Homs! Melia!
So? There's Olivia! In the tomb! Why should you care when you're about to meet your death?
Yes!
Such over-exuberance! Watch yourself, Ricky! Electric Dust Buster!
We're starting to
Ricky's getting serious time now!
Crash! Ow! Fire!
Do it!
Dun-dun!
That's the spirit!
Leave this to me!
I owe you!
Hey, follow!
Yeah! Ah! Worldly Smash! Now! Use a chain attack and finish this!
Yeah! Fire it out!
It's your secret weapon!
You have no need of such power!
Monster! Electric Dust Buster!
Take my power and eliminate them!
Looks like we don't need my lucky skills!
Follow Ricky! Hero Punch! Hero Dun-Dun, go!
Leave it to me! Steel Strike! Charla, full force!
My turn! Things are really heating up.
That's the spirit, Charla.
Nice.
Ricky was cool, yes?
Just like old times. Electric
Dust Buster. Special move. Swoosh dodge.
Ricky, impressive.
Hit up on very cool.
Scale
now, fun. Ricky's friends winning. Thank you, Ricky time.
That's right, Ricky. You can do it.
That time is coming. Leave it to me! Charla!
Okay! Eat this electric round! We're not finished yet!
Here Ricky go! Ricky Sneaky! One more!
Leave it to me! Timing is everything! Remember that!
Yahoo!
Anytime, any place!
Super Ricky Tantrum! Hero Punk!
Now we bring you to my sight!
This is the power of unity, Charla!
Fighting!
Fire!
Amateurish!
Thunder!
Electric Dust Buster!
You can!
My life is getting better!
Hero Punk! Make monster sick!
Your army has no need of such power!
Everyone get Dun-Dun!
Electric Dun-Dun, everyone!
Be happy!
Feel the flow of battle!
Ricky only feels Dun-Dun's scary voice! Ricky's so secret! No one special
now.
Move!
Keep on from my sight!
Gale Slash!
Keep on it!
Yeah!
Electric Dun-Dun!
You'll never be able to
get on!
Time is now! Charla, full force!
My turn! Eat this electric round! Nice!
Just like old times!
Yahoo!
Against the earth! We choose to fight! Blossom, dodge!
Ricky sneaking!
Monster, stand aside!
Feel the flow of
Smell great!
Nicely done! Electric Dust Buster!
Super Sneaky!
Almost bought it.
Alvis, thank you.
My pleasure, Shulk.
Why did you come?
The Monado gave me a warning that you were in danger. I'm just glad we made it.
Hey, Shulk, whoever that was is gone.
So, they escaped.
Shulk. Everyone, I thank you. You saved me.
Ricky, Smiley, Smiley! Melly, all safe! All thanks to Hero Pawn!
Oh, oh. That's not how I remember it, Cheeseball.
And that concludes my report on events in the tomb.
So, there are forces working in the shadows.
However, this is purely circumstantial. Nothing can be proven.
Inquisitors of the Bionite Order, dedicated and devoted to the Bionis.
The Order was dissolved under the rule of the Emperor Lumion, 47th successor to the throne, due to its extreme practices.
Like puppet masters pulling the strings from the shadows. I believe their bloodline was lost to the ages.
Her Highness the First Consort is currently residing in the Tower of Investigation. The Ministry of Investigation's judgment should be imminent.
Oh, that may not be enough. I myself must shine a light on the truth.
Agreed.
Mother.
Melia.
Your Majesty.
You have returned unharmed from the tomb. The forefathers have spoken.
But if it hadn't been for Shulk...
Kallian has informed me of what happened. There is no reason to doubt your legitimacy to the throne.
Believe in yourself, Crown Princess.
Brother...
Tomorrow will be the investiture ceremony. At the appointed time, you will become my successor. Be proud.
I will.
Melia, my child, I am overjoyed at how far you have come. You are truly worthy of the throne. Continue the legacy of your High Entier and Homs bloodline. You are the hope of Bionis.
Ricky and friends helped save Melly. Ricky very happy!
We're all relieved. But something's still bothering me.
What is it?
Why was Melia chosen as the Crown Princess? Shouldn't Kallian have been the one to ascend? And her foe in the tomb clearly opposed that decision.
You have a point.
Kallian is more than a worthy candidate. What reason could they have for choosing Melia? And why would Kallian go along with this?
It's a mystery.
Our apologies. His Majesty the Emperor summons you.
Finally! He's gonna let us into Prison Island!
Yeah.
His Majesty awaits you in the audience chamber. He asks that you join him shortly.
Thank you. Shulk, forgive us for detaining you earlier. You and I are not of the same people. But this I must say. Thank you for helping Melia Antigua, my daughter. It was no small feat.
Not at all. I too must apologize for meddling in your customs. We should not have interfered.
She is a lucky girl to have met such unselfish people. In the times to come, a ruler will need support from individuals like you. I hear you seek the Mekon.
Yes. The Mekon devastated our homes, and we lost many loved ones.
Revenge is your goal?
It is.
You are honest.
I do not want to hide our true intentions. Our very existence is at stake.
Unwavering, too. Shulk, you are the master of the Monado. But there is something that must be said.
What is it?
Long before our forefathers built this empire, two titans, the Bionis and the Mekonis, fought a vicious battle. Is this known among Homs?
Yes. It is told to us as children. The two fought and died, killing many creatures in the process. Their remains became our worlds, bringing forth new life on Bionis. That's how we were made.
The Bionis shall awaken once again.
Alvis told me the same thing.
This is not just the vision of a seer. All of Makna knows. The Telethia are as old as the Bionis itself. And now, they disturb the ether. That disturbance can only lead to one thing.
But why is this happening now?
This is an inscription left by our forefathers. It is written,
Descendants of Antigua, when the ether cries, the Bionis awakes.
Mistake not the signs, and heed the sword's return. Trap its power, and assure eternal prosperity. All life born on Bionis affects the ether. The Mekon's assault is just the beginning. And these events were set in motion when you used the sword against them.
We used it because we...
Because you needed to. Without it, you could not survive. I cannot dispute this fact. I believe the inscription speaks of these very events with the Mekon. But if their assault continues, if more lives are lost, soon the Bionis will awake. And not only the Hyentia, but all life will perish. Do you see, Shulk?
You're talking about total extinction.
Correct. Which is why the Mekon's invasion must be stopped.
Then you'll help us. Your Majesty, we need Imperial sanction to enter Prison Island. Will you permit us entry?
What will you do there?
I saw it in a vision. We will fight a faced Mekon. They must pay for what they did.
Then you will have seen him too. On Prison Island, our forefathers sealed something away, just as they did to the Monado. All records have been lost, and there is now no way to know what it was.
Is it connected to the awakening of the Bionis?
I do not know, but our forefathers must have had good reason. We must trust their decision. Shulk, allow me some time to deliberate. Above all else, I will consider the safety of Bionis. You are our Bionis brethren. We will not ignore your plight.
I understand. This is not our homeland. If you decide not to let us go, I will accept your decision.
I am sorry.
It's okay.
One more thing.
Yes?
I ask this not as Emperor Sorian Antigua, but as a father. I do not demand that you act as Melia's protector. But I would be honored if you would be her friend. This is my humble request.
It would be my honor.
The Telethia are on the move.
Yes.
That fleshy fool will go for the Monado. What of the faces?
Repairs to metal are complete.
And Nemesis?
Nemesis is...
The Homs with the Monado. He has reached Aerith Sea?
Yes.
Then there is only one place for them to go. Yet he will not dare unleash such power. No matter. Bugs must still be exterminated. It is time to test our new toy. Commence the assault on Bionis.
Can this be true?
It will happen soon.
I saw Melia. She was fighting a battle against a Mekon with a strange group of Homs.
Yes.
That sword, could it be the... Could it possibly? And that location, was it...
The vision is a sign. By your will, it can be changed.
For now, we must consider all things. Everything. The capital. And the lives of our people depend on it.
Wow! Take a look at that! A high entier air show!
Bird people fly higher than Nubbon birds!
They've got some neat tricks. Shulk, I think that's Melia up there.
By the authority of our divine ancestors, I, Melia Antiqua, am honored to accept the responsibility of becoming your next benevolent ruler. Should I be deemed unworthy of this calling, or fail to protect the ancestors or the Bionis, I promise here and now to throw myself on the mercy of you, the people.
Most majestic. That fragile girl in the forest is a distant memory.
But which one is the real Melia?
I ask this not as Emperor Sorian Antiqua, but as a father. I do not demand that you act as Melia's protector, but I would be honored if you would be her friend.
No, it's not like that. They're one and the same girl. I think.
And what did you see, Alvis?
Oh, it's you.
Don't play games.
No need to be angry. I only wanted to analyze the boy. Which was the point, no? I did not interfere with your ministerial affairs. In fact, you should be thanking me.
I wonder if he feels the same.
We have all the information we need. We know that such a Telethia cannot hurt them. You see? Nothing can befall him before he sees his dream fulfilled.
Spanking new! Nothing like an ether change and a new paint job! We don't need her! Look at me! Look at me, goody two-shoes! Let's just see if you hold back the screams when his blade gets a taste of you! I love a warm welcome! Let's settle this machine to machine!
So they've got a new Crown Princess. Three cheers for Melia.
Right, but we're still no closer to that murdering-faced Mekon.
Once we reach Prison Island, we'll get our chance. I've seen us there. It must be true.
Shulk, man. Maybe we can still persuade Bigwings. Melia's Crown Princess now. I reckon the Emperor might change his mind.
Maybe.
Rhein, the Emperor's request was clear. Give him time. There's more to this island than we know. Things are at play here that reach beyond our understanding.
Dundun right. Ricky and friends visit Melly now.
Hey, the adults are talking, Pops.
Ricky want to see Melly. Ricky think Melly's sad too.
She might like the distraction. All those stiff ceremonial duties. You decide, Shulk.
Ricky say yes!